Hello students, how are you all? Students, in previous class, as we know, we have completed our exercise 5.4, isn't it? So whatever questions I have shown you, did you solve in your classwork copy? Yes, okay, then it is all right. So we will be starting today our next exercise, that is exercise 5.5. Okay, so have you taken out your book, students? So all of you take out your book number 3, page number 12. Okay, so here you see, students, question given, multiply the following. So one number is given in book and question number 2, this one number we are going to solve in our book. Okay, students, and this question number 2, we have to solve this question in our copy. Okay, so here you see one number question given, we have to multiply 3 digit with 2 digit. So this question we cannot solve in our book, so we have to solve this question in our copy. Okay, so let us start. So you see, students, 285 will be multiplied with 29. So here you see, stepwise I have written the question. Okay, stepwise I have written 285 multiplied by 9 and 285 multiplied by 20, and at last we were going to add those two numbers. Okay, so let us start the multiplication. 9 fives are how much, students? 9 fives are 45. So 4 we will write here because 2 digit is there, so we cannot write this number here. So 9 fives are 45. 4 is carried over. Now 9 eights are 72. 72 plus 4, 76. So instead of 4, now 7 is there. So 9 twos are 18. 18 plus 7, 25. So 2 I will write in place 1000 place and 5 I will write in place of 100. Now we will multiply with 20. Okay, why 20, students? Because this is written in place of tens. Okay, so at first we will put here 0. Okay, then we have to multiply. 2 fives are 10. 1 is written here and 1 is carried forward. So 2 eights are 16. 16 plus 1, 17. 1 is carried over. So 2 twos are 4. 4 plus 1, 5. Okay. 4 plus 1, 5. Now, you see, step number 1, we have multiplied 285 with 9. So, answer we have got 2565. And 285 we have multiplied with 20. So, answer we have got 5700. Okay. 5700. And step number 3, what we will do? We will add these two numbers. So here 5 plus 0 is 5, 6 plus 0 is 6, 5 plus 7 is 12, 2, 1 is carry forward. Now you add 1 plus 2, 3, 3 plus 5, 8. So after adding, answer has come 8265. So step number 3, 2565 plus 5700 is equal to 8265. Okay, students. So after adding, we have got the answer 8265. Okay. So let us write this answer in our book. Okay. Now I will do question number B. So here you see, students, here I have shown you one way. Now we will start to do the maths, to solve the maths in another way. Okay. So 6 fours are 24. 2 is carried over. 6 fives are 30. 30 plus 2, 32. 3 is carried over. So 6 twos are 12. 12 plus 3, 15. 5 in place of 100, 1 in place of 1000. So here you see in step number where I have written 0, but here I will put cross sign. Okay, now we will multiply 3 with 254. So 3 fours are 12, 1 is carried over. 3 fives are 15 plus 1, 16. 1 is carried over. 3 twos are 6, 6 plus 1, 7. Now what we have to do? We have to add. So here 4 will be the, then 2 plus 2, 4, 5 plus 6, 11, 1 will be carry forward, 1 plus 1, 2, 2 plus 7, 9. So after multiplication, what the answer has come? 9144. So we will write this answer in a book. 9144. So here students, you see I have shown you two ways. Okay, one is stepwise and one is without step. So if you in exam you will write in this way, then also you will get full marks. If you will write in this way, then also you will get the full marks. Okay student, there is no problem. Okay, whichever will be easier for you, you will do that one only. Okay students, is it clear to you? So now let's go to the book again. So 1A and B I have solved for you. C, D, E, F, all these questions you have to solve in your book onself. Okay? Is it clear? Okay. Now let us start question number 2. Question given, find the product. Okay? So to find the product, we have to solve this question in our copy. Okay? This question is similar to question number 1. Okay students? So let us start. So you see, I have arranged the numbers. Okay? So I will solve this answer in a second way. 4 5s are 20. 2 is carried over. 4 6s are 24. 24 plus 2, 26. 2 is carried over. 4 3s are 12. 12 plus 2, 14. 4 in 100 place, 1 in 1000 place. So here I am going to use second method, so I will put cross sign. Now we will multiply with 5. 3 6 5 with 5. So 5 5s are 25. 2 is carried over. 5 6 are 30. 30 plus 2, 32. 2 is there, 3 is carried over. 5 3s are 15. 15 plus 3, 18. So 8 I will write in 100,000 place and 1 I will write in outside. So what I have to do? I have to do the addition. So you see, we will write 0 directly. 6 plus 5 will be 11. 1 is carried over. Carry forward. So 1 plus 4, 5. 5 plus 2, 7. Any carry forward number is left? No. So 1 plus 8, 9, and here 1. So after doing multiplication and addition, the answer has come 19710. Okay students, so in this way I have shown you 2A number. So you have to do 2B, C, D, E in your classwork copy. Okay, I am repeating the question again. 2A, B, C, D, E. All these questions you have to solve in your classwork copy. And F, G, H, you have to practice in your rough copy. Okay, students? F, G, H, I, J, all these extra 5 questions you have to practice in your rough copy. Okay, students? Whatever I have shown you, 2 number A is similar to question number 1. You can use any step. Step number 1 also you can use, and the way I have shown you the next, you can use that way also. So any way you can write. Okay students, so I hope you have understood how to solve the questions. Okay, thank you.